Science is on the move every day, and rumors suggest that very soon it may be possible for some long extinct species to be resurrected thanks to novel DNA harvesting techniques and other genetic tools. Let's look at some animals that could be brought back to life as a species. Sabertooth's tiger. An extinct genus of felines believed to have inhabited this planet millions of years ago. In adulthood they reach 300 kilos of weight. Back in the day, it was the biggest feline in the whole globe. It was extinguished 11,000 years ago, at the end of the Pleistocene period. Some of its remains have been carefully preserved to extract its DNA. Scientists say a female lioness could be the surrogate mother. Tasmanian tiger. It was also known as Tasmanian wolf. It was an endemic species of Australia, which was declared extinct in 1936. The last specimen died in captivity in a zoo where some of its tissues were stored, from which DNA samples were obtained. In 2008, a scientific team introduced part of those samples into a mouse. This experiment gave them enough signs that it is possible to resuscitate that species. Glyptodont. It was a large armored mammal, which was extinguished 11,000 years ago. They were 3 meters long and inhabited some areas of South America. The scientific community has several fossils from which genetic material could be extracted, but not enough to make it happen. However, they do not lose hope and have made great strides in the effort to mix it with the DNA of common armadillos. Dodo. It was a non-flying bird, native of the Mauritius Islands, that was declared extinct in 1690. Its disappearance was product of the indiscriminate hunting and looting of the eggs. Some geneticists at Oxford University collected several DNA samples from a dissected specimen, and it is quite possible that it can be resuscitated through Nicobar pigeons. Woolly rhinoceros. It was endemic to Europe and some areas in North Asia. It was extinguished 8,000 years ago. Unlike the common rhinos, it had a very lush coat that served to cover itself in winter. The fact that it inhabited some areas like Siberia is a guarantee that there are still frozen fossils. Therefore, they are in perfect condition and ready to be analyzed by the experts in the subject. Giant sloth. It was 6 meters long and weighed 3 tons. It inhabited much of the American continent. It has been extinct for 8,500 years, but enough DNA samples were obtained from fossilized manure. The main problem facing scientists is to find a species according to the size of this great animal. Giant deer. Also known as Irish elk. It was more than 2 meters tall. It has been extinct for 7,700 years. Many DNA samples have been found and studied, and geneticists say it is possible to implant the cells in a surrogate mother. Moe. They were non-flying birds, endemic to New Zealand, and were declared extinct in the year 1400. Their disappearance was a product of bad hunting practices. Geneticists in that part of the world have many DNA tests in their hands, and could very well revive the species.